Arua Catholic Diocese signed a memorandum of understanding with Joint Medical Stores to rent the facility for 7 years once completed. According to Bishop Odoki, this is in line with Jesus' ministry of healing the people.
Business has grown so big and we need a mega warehouse for medicine. We would wish the diocese to build it and they can rent it. So we took up the challenge and we started to look for money to build such a warehouse.
Due to the strategic location of the diocese, Odoki is optimistic the pharmacy will serve people from West Nile, South Sudan and Democratic Republic of Congo alongside the refugee population.
The space we have was not enough because they're serving the whole of West Nile, they're serving South Sudan, they're serving part of Democratic Republic of Congo, and bringing medicine in small quantity was becoming a challenge. So they moved away from our house because we were not having enough storage. They moved to a water thing. You all know where they are based, in a water.
Yes.
To look for a bigger space.
Kwang Lee is the project manager for China Huang Pai Engineering and Machinery Company Limited. The firm responsible for the construction made commitment to complete the store within the designated time frame.
To follow all the specification on the BOQ and the national standard of construction standard, the specification. For all the wall, we're going to use cement block, concrete block,
okay.
Not the burnt brick. Yeah, burnt brick, why it's not strong enough.
Lee assured local authorities of delivering quality work throughout the construction process and working with the local community.
Projects are going on in different stages. We're going to have different requirements of workers and with different quantity. Yeah, but over 90%. Of the workers shall be recruited from the local community.
Peter Dibele, the former resident district commissioner, Arua, welcomes the initiative and believes this will help the church to improve its economic transformation.
That we can no longer depend on foreign funding. We have to depend on ourselves for sustainability. See, the church is now going to get involved in economic transformation, not only depending on foreign funding, which is not there. So, as the bishop has said, they have got the loan. What is important is this project is over, and then it will pay for itself. After paying for itself, then the church will be getting rent from it.
This will see the church get money through rent from the pharmacy store, report compiled by Robert Ariaka for the news in Arua City.